Hey, Jacque, would you talk a little bit, because I think it relates. You know, you talk about the guy you met, I think it was in Patey or somewhere. He didn't want a part of the system, but he got a lot out of reading, and that was his value system. Was
I met a guy in Haiti many years ago, I'd say about 50 years ago, and he had a book under his arm, Science and Sanity, by Alfred Korzybski. He got it from the library. But the shirt he was wearing looked like somebody blew up a hand grenade in it. It was shattered. And he wore that, but he loved reading. And he used to sit out in the park on benches and read, and had no motivation whatsoever to own a car, a house, a family, nothing like that. He renounced the material world in exchange for knowledge. Now, knowledge to him meant more to him than anything else. Marriage, love. He didn't even know what love was in this system. He saw people that were in love, that had gotten divorced, that get into fights, that things don't always work out so nice. As the package says, they got married, walked into the sunset, and lived happily ever after. I would say that's more propaganda than reality. So I would say that if you know how to raise children, if you study books like Science and Human Behavior by B.F. Skinner, you'll get a lot of tools.